What's up, guys? I'm Tommy Farrell for New Jersey 101.5. If you haven't heard, I play football at Stonehill College. I'm a linebacker. Unfortunately, I'm out for the season, but that's not the point. We had a crazy win this past weekend, one of the greatest college football comebacks. And I'm here with Corey White. He's a senior wide receiver for us, my man. And he went to Bergenfield High School in New Jersey, and he caught a crazy Hail Mary catch over four defenders at Long Island University post-campus. Corey, tell us what was going through your mind during that Hail Mary play.
I saw my QB Matt Foles running around, and I was just hoping for a chance. And once he put that ball in the air, I saw it, and I knew it was going to be mine, and I just came down with it.
Yeah, you showed some crazy vertical in that play. So, as I said before, you went to Bergenfield High School. I'm sure you played a lot of sports there. Anything when you were in high school at Bergenfield, did that prepare you for this moment?
Yeah. Yeah, shout out to Coach Rivard, Coach Marty Rivard, one of the best coaches in Bergen County history. He pretty much taught me to box out drill, pretty much boxed him out, went up for it at his highest point, and I came down with it, which was the craziest moment of my life. Pretty much unbelievable.
Definitely, and definitely for the entire team. I mean, I don't think anybody on our team witnessed a game like that before, and I'm pretty sure we said that against Merrimack last week, and now we have the game against Post. So do you think this will definitely help us for the season going forward?
Being 4-0? This is a great momentum push. I don't know. It's looking pretty good for us right now. We got Southern this week. They're going to be tough, but hopefully we just go throughout the whole season. Hopefully we go and win any 10 championships.
Definitely. Thanks, Corey. I'm signing off. Tommy Farrell, New Jersey 101.5.